you have enough time to practice on this circuit, do you think?
Of course it would be better to practice more, but it's the limit time and that's it.
Is this the ILD circuit, the ideal circuit, to start your Formula One career?
I don't know, is this a matter really what circuit is it?
Was it slippery?
Yeah, because it's lots of dust and it's the first practice, first two practices, it's pretty slippery.